You might be wondering why I have organized this press conference. I'm Don Bosco, CEO of IT Talkies YouTube channel. What do you mean by IT Talkies? It is a platform where every techie can show their hidden talents like singing, dancing, mimicry, etc. Magical skills, more on. If you're good in cooking, you can show that video also. I would like to share a piquant message to you all. That our YouTube channel crossed 7.2 million views in just 6 months. I would like to thank each people for subscribing my video. And if you are facing any problem with your colleague or with your friends or any health issue, please share it to me. I will research it with the concerned person and will let you know the perfect solution. If you have any question, you can ask me. Time starts now. Yeah.
How do you plan to earn money from YouTube?
Every year that YouTube channels are making different strategies. Till last 2 years back, the strategy was like based on your views, you will be earning money. But now they changed it. And you need 1,000 subscribers in last 12 months. Moreover, 4,000 hours watched. 4,000 hours watched video should be there. Then only you can earn money. And your music should not be a copyrighted one. Any other questions? Yeah.
So when I joined Toastmaster, I got a confidence. It reduced my fear. But still now I have a fear. So can you just tell me how to propose a girl?
How to propose a girl? I think in UST Global Toastmaster Club, there is a person named Don Bosco. He's a very good person. He has given a humorous speech about it. You can implement it. So far, he didn't get any girl. Hope I think you will get. And if you are sharing any Toastmaster videos, please share to me. I will make you overnight famous. It's a guarantee.
What inspired you to start IT Talkies?
I was simply sitting at home. I want to do something differently. I love to watch movies. So after a few times, few movies are not good. Then before watching the movie, I will be watching the movie review. So I started this channel like an IT talk is like a movie prediction kind of thing, movie review. So it was started by my guru Rajinikanth. Peta movie, I started with like a movie prediction of Peta. Then after the movie review of Peta, then I thought of expanding it little more. Any other questions?
So Don, when can we expect Rajni's video from you?
Currently I'm talking with one of my friend called Lakshmi. So we are working on it. So planning, so far Rajinikanth has acted 165 total Indian movies.
Okay.
Including one English movie.
Alright.
So planning to start by one by one video movie review of it.
Alright.
Soon it will come.
So Don, a certain accusation has been made that many people are leaving their jobs being inspired by singing and acting. It seems that a lot of IT companies are coming together to sue you. How do you respond to that?
No, if you are if my passion is acting, means I have to go on that only. I should not worry about this one.
So, beginning with the name IT Talkies, it is being said that many people are leaving IT industry to follow their passions of singing and acting.
So IT Talkies means it's not like only based on technology or anything. I'm just wanted to say the lifestyle of their techies. Even this IT talk is not only for techies. If, for example, if your parents are good in singing or dancing or does have any talents, you can share that video as well. Or if any of your kids or children have some talent, they can showcase that thing as well. I will definitely upload it, for sure.
So will they get the money for what you are getting? Will they get a share?
Yeah, definitely. I will give them the share. The first thing is like appreciation. That is very much needed. 7.2 million views now.
So Don, it is also been said after 7.2 million views, 7 million views, it is the one that you only YouTube views.
No. Now YouTube become a little more aggressive. They have changed the algorithm. For each view, only one view will come. Any other question?
Do you plan to produce something like a short film or a movie or something else apart from YouTube videos?
The thing is like, I love acting. So I started writing my own script. So I wanted to do a direction as well. Since I am the director, I have to produce it. So I am doing it. future, you can see the same short film in my IT Talkies. I think it's a time up. I'm really busy. Anything, please follow me in YouTube, subscribe my channel, and follow my page on Facebook. Till then, bye bye. Have fun.
Thank you.